virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of stopped cars on the track.